You can export data from a PI Coresight display very easily as an XML, and then from there you could read it with something like Microsoft Excel. So to do this, you're going to go up on a display to the little triangle on top and then hover down to Export Data. When you click on that, you'll be brought to a file browser. You can pick where you're going to export the data to. So I'm exporting it to the desktop, and I'm going to export it as export from Coresight.xml. Now I'm going to go check out where it's saved to. So here I see that file on my desktop, export from Coresight.xml. And with Excel, I can open it and see what I have. So I have two tabs. There's the display tab and the archive tab. On the display tab, an interval of 1 minute has already been selected, and this is just showing interpolated values on every minute. On the archive tab, this shows the actual data from the PI archive. So the raw data for this tag is being shown in this sheet. And there's, for each tag, they're arranged vertically, one underneath each other. So I have three here because I have three trend lines in my PI Coresight display. So back on the display tab, there's a lot of values. Now, it'll show up to 3600 here. And PI Coresight automatically chooses that interval. Here it's 1 minute. It automatically chooses that interval such that 3600 values or less are shown.